Greetings, scum. This is Lord Frieza with a rather imperative announcement. Subscribe to Super Mecha Frieza, lest I sell this pathetic rock you call a planet for mere pennies.
Hey guys, so today's a really exciting day. We get the Broly trailer to the new Dragon Ball Super movie, and I'm excited because we won't see the Broly that we knew from past Dragon Ball Z movies. It's a complete retelling of Broly's character. I mean, they're holding on to the name. We will still see some characters from the Broly movie. I think his name is Paragus or something. There were scans of Paragus that was in the previous movie. I'm hoping Broly was a character I never really liked. So I'm hoping, if anything, this new movie will make me like Broly. And I know there are Broly fans out there, so I mean, we all like characters for different reasons. I mean, his character is interesting. So I'm hoping that this movie will be awesome, and I'm just really excited to watch the trailer. I know Frieza's gonna be in it. I don't know how much Frieza's going to be in the movie, but at least I know he's gonna be in it from those character scans that were shown, which makes me a little more excited for the movie. And before, we didn't really know what the movie was going to be about. We thought it was going to be about the first Super Saiyan God. There's a lot of things going around, like people didn't know. And then, so when the news hit that it was going to be Broly, everyone was shocked. And I was shocked too, don't get me wrong. I'm like, really? Broly? And you know what? If they're gonna redo his character and just do some awesome different things with it, I'm okay with it. I'm just excited to see where it goes in the animation, at least from what we saw in the first trailer. I personally am a fan of that style. The movements were nice and flowy. So I am so excited to see this trailer, and I bet all of you are too. But without further ado, we're just gonna get right to the reaction. Okay, so here we go. I'm really excited.
So tell me, Goku, why do you seek even more strength than you have already?
This English trailer.
The Tournament of Power opened my eyes. No way I could
see. Oh my god, I love the animation!
I'm fired up.
Goku looks so cute. Bulma, oh, look at her! Oh, it's the two new people.
That must be the guy. I don't know who he is, but his energy's
a- Oh my gosh!
Do it, Broly!
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Oh, look at Vegeta! Oh. Ah, oh my god! Frieza! He looks so cute! Frieza! Oh my gosh, he looks so cute! Oh.
I can't wait.
Oh my gosh, this looks so great! Frieza versus Pearl. Okay, so that was amazing. Oh my gosh, the animation was so beautiful. And Golden Frieza, I'm so excited that he was in there. I had a feeling. People were like, nah, Frieza's not gonna be in there. And he was, I'm so excited. Frieza looked really cute. There were some awesome shots of Vegeta, but I'm just so excited. That movie looked great, especially some of the shots with Broly. And the artwork in that was amazing, by the way. And I'm just so stoked to see the movie. Oh my gosh, that trailer was beautiful. They also showed some of the new characters, and just when there's Broly versus Vegeta, Broly versus Goku, and Broly versus Frieza. And that scene with Frieza was pretty cool. It was like, scene with Frieza, it was like all destroyed and like lava, and it was intense. Like, oh my gosh, Frieza. It looked beautiful, and I am so happy. I'm trying to get myself together right now. Oh, the shots were amazing. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to watch this trailer like 20 more times, especially watch it in the subbed version, even though the dubbed is coming to the US in January, which most of us are probably going to see it in theaters in the dubbed, obviously, but I'm just overall, I'm so excited. That trailer was amazing. It was more than I thought it was going to be. Oh, I'm gonna have to watch it again. That was so beautiful. Oh my gosh. Some people speculate that Frieza might die. I don't think so though. I don't know. But anyways, thank you guys for watching my reaction. I'm shaking right now. I'm so excited. But anyways, if you like this reaction, give it a like. Also, make sure to subscribe to my channel for more awesome Dragon Ball Super content and other anime things. And as always, I hope you all have a wonderful day. Stay fresh and bye.